Alexander Costa, one of his first touches of the night. Second half substitute. There's Ramirez. Ramirez is through. Ramirez chops it back. 3-2 North Texas. Diego Hernandez, the substitute, the academy kid. It's his first goal, and it's 3-2 North Texas. It started with a lovely through ball, perfectly played back by Ramirez to Hernandez, who connects, and North Texas jumps back in front after blowing that 2-0 lead. They're in the drive.